What's up, YouTubers and YouTube Lynch? No one's gonna tell. Should have done this. Energy during the show. Happy New Year Eve. Where was it gonna be? Who knows? YouTubers and gentlemen, big plans for New Year's Eve. Happy New Year's Eve. Well, it's done. Let's talk about it. Oh, if we can get in. This is Nas Regular Original Pop, 240 Caffeine, 18 shots only. Cheers, bitches. Energy drink show. You wanna go here? Water Report, Water Bug, Omnexus 5. We're on our 37, feel like 32, mostly cloudy. Got a heat blanket on, heat blanket, regular blanket, and a stove on, mostly clear. Right now. So, current west southwest 7 miles per hour, average west south 7 miles per hour. So, Shame they tackle that with some UV green 1, the low, wear sunglasses, pollen. Light green, yellow green, low, one low. Predominant pollen mix trace to this condition. The quality of the pollen grains in the air for Tuesday will be greater than today's level, but will stay in the very low range. This higher level is caused in part by strong winds and decreasing humidity. Observation so far today, high 37, low 34. Yesterday, high 43, low 36. Average high 39, low 26, dew point 30 degrees, humidity 70%. Accord, given blah 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 blah. No high, no low. Pressure 29.96 inches, high 29.98 inches, low 29.82 inches. Sun and moon, sunrise 7:11 in the morning, sunset 4:42 p.m. The moon waxing crescent. That's, sun and moon seem like always the same for some reason. The 10 days. New Year's Eve night. Low 29, mostly cloudy. Wind, windy, cloudy, foggy. New Year's Day, high 48, low 39, sunny. Thursday, high 50, low 46, rain. Thursday day, rain, highs in around 50s. South winds, 10 to 15 miles per hour, chance of rain 90%. Thursday night, rain nearly steady, temperatures in upper 40s. South winds 5 to 10 miles per hour, chance of rain 90%. Friday will be high 50, low 33, 70% chance of rain. Friday day, rain likely, highs in the mid 50s, chance of rain 70%. Saturday will be high 35, low 29, mostly cloudy. Sunday, high 46, low 28, mostly sunny. Monday will be high 46, low 31, mostly sunny. Next Tuesday will be high 42, low 24, mostly cloudy. So, Tuesday, January 7th, the picture emoji icon is a night cloud, 60%, 4 snowflakes. Tuesday, January 7th, night description, partial cloud with a chance of snow, chance of precipitation, 55%, low temperatures around 24 degrees, dew point will be around 23 degrees with an average humidity of 87%. Winds will be 13 miles per hour from the west northwest. So next Thursday, next Wednesday, high 34, low 23, mostly sunny. Okay. Then next Thursday, high 41, low 34, partly cloudy. So that's going to be very interesting. So YouTubers, YouTube, comment down below, how was your New Year's Eve day and night? So, my night is low 29, mostly cloudy. And right now it's 37, feel like 34, mostly clear. And we're gonna go with observation. So far today, high 37, low 34. Then we're gonna go with New Year's Day, high 48, low 39, sunny. YouTube is unit to Macom Dumbo. How's the weather gonna be for New Year's Day? What up? What up? Let's go with MSN. MSN, MSN, hello, hello, MSN. I did get picked. Remains of Idaho Cave identified as bootlegger last seen in 1916. And the picture is how people are celebrating New Year's Eve around the world with pizzas. Politics. Texas churchgoers welcome the poor, but since this one was trouble. U.S. U.S. E-M-B-A-S-S-Y attack. Analyze Trump threaten Iran after E-M-B-A-S-S-Y attack. No Benghazi, U.S. presses hurry for protection. P-O-N-P-O-P-O-P-O-M-P-E-O hold attack, state sponsor terror. For New Year's Eve. Unstable, unstable. Yep. Saying they had no idea it happened in 1920. Four pictures. 2019 biggest TV controversies. Four pictures. Yeah, we probably need to talk about college football. North Korea is no longer bound by Cortez. M-O-R-A-T-O-R-I-U-M, Kim says. Yeah. Watch fireworks for New Year's Eve celebration around the world. Now, Ben Woman text friends, I feel terrible before she disappeared. People are seeing mystery psalms with giant drones in the night sky. That was interesting. Twelve-year-old saved grandparents from stabbing. Oh, there's an error right there, people. Grandson, 12-year-old, saved his grandparents. That's badass. That's well, I wouldn't say that'd be your BAMF of the day. Officer. FABRICATED flare on McDonald's coffee cup, police chief says. Yeah. Oh yeah, we're gonna go with coffee. Oh no, I gotta update. MSN News, college football. We gotta get to it. Football bowls are good. Number 11 Utah 11-3 versus Texas 8-5. Alamo bowl 10-38. A blowout. And Texas won the Alamo bowl. That's a bit. Big fucking deal, big win, big game for Texas, a big bowl win. Probably Texas is what they need in Utah, you know. But that's to say, real college football is Pac-12. Places traditionally college football is Pac-10, so. Because Utah, they lost Oregon Ducks with the Pac-12. And Oregon Ducks, they have a great quarterback. They can make something very special. Same thing in the Rose Bowl. 23 Navy 11-2 versus Kansas State 8-5 AutoZone Liberty Bowl 2017 close game, good game. You have the coach, of course, Doug Gibb. You got the coach, the triple option, the quarterback. 23 Navy 11-2 won the AutoZone Liberty Bowl with Doug Gibb. So they're excited, but like my dad said, you know. Yeah, why I love the college football. What I do, I was Virginia. That's triple option. Virginia Tech 8-5 versus 8-5 Kentucky. And then Powercast, two Wildcats. Bulk Bowl 30-37. Close game. Good game. Saw the last one. They tied it with a pass. The kicker gave them the lead. And they won the game. But, you know. Fumble, scoop, and score. Fumble, return for a touchdown. Exciting. And I think Kentucky do a triple option. Then Virginia Tech. And a coach. Done air there. And they was chipping and fighting. And Sharks and Braves fucked. There was no suspension. Because he had, I think, maybe, I don't know. He was a Louisville Cardinal player. Thrown out the game. Yeah, that's just how the fit, my dad said. Shouldn't be thrown out the game. So, Costco 30-37 Costco we're gonna have a great game. Kentucky Wildcats won the Belk Bowl. So casual game Kentucky will love that. YouTube review tool and three things you need to do. Get a Google account, Gmail account, YouTube account, subscribe. Click notification bell on casual game review for Kentucky. Then the number one food product reviewer. I'll talk about it since Phil. Bam. Of the day. On the 12-year-old grandson. Saved his grandparents from a stabbing. Amazing. A hero. And SS Phil. Subscribe and click the notification bell. Two. Florida State 6-7 versus Arizona State 8-5. Tony the Tiger Sun Bowl 14-20. Close game. Very good game. 16-6 point game. Arizona State Sun Devils. Glad of it. It's at New Jersey. I don't know if it was that, but Jets NFL quarterback. I always like him. Good for him. Congratulations. Proud and happy of him. He's a winner. Good for him. So, Wyoming 8-5 versus Georgia State 7-6. Nova Home Loans Arizona Bowl 38-17 to blow up Wyoming. And won Nova Home Loan Arizona Bowl. So, congratulations. I think that was pretty well. I think that was the same thing, but. Wyoming, they want to step up, they want to whoop pass, and they did what they never was saying. It's not like me. Back-to-back ACC laws, Virginia Tech. I'm playing through college football. Boy, we went tons of overtime. You know, see, you know, blocked the kicks and all the button, no twos and all that. It was crazy. I did an intercession, but you know, I got the job done. I don't know, 4, 5, 6 overtimes. It was crazy as fuck. I think we all caught up, I believe. Yes, we are. Except for tomorrow, the Bulls, right? Tomorrow, the Bulls. Okay. Alrighty. Go with Google News. War dudes. Let's go. Right? Let's go. Google News, War News. On my Nexus. I have a smartphone. Trump vows Iraq will not be a Benghazi after Iran back EMBASSY raid. Protesters attack U.S. EMBASSY in Iraq. U.S. presses. What the hell? We gotta be good. No, we gotta update. Then people be like, this pretty funny. Nah. U.S. presses are right to protect American PERSONNEL after EMBASS attack, there will be no Benghazi. DEHRAN is trying to train Trump's patient in Iraq the Hill. And look, I do it! I get some. Get some. Fuck them! On the back, you know, back Shiite militants. The Shiite terrorists! Fuck them! You know, like Turkey. Turkey sin. Well, the same people bomb the hell out of the Kurds. Fuck them. I do not need them. Like that, but it's like this. And cannot make it up. It's like that. People kiss them, love them, and there you go. Joe Kent, FREMBASSY siege in Iraq. Here is the way forward in the Middle East for the U.S. Calm Iraqi storm, EMBASSY, and other signs of U.S. failures. That's probably Al Sodden's militia, you know how we do. YouTubers and YouTubers, remember that. You know, could be 2006, 2007, 2008, maybe 2010. I don't think it was that later. Probably not even. It could be 2006, 2007, 2008. Around there. And we was working with outsiders, outside of militia, you know. But they, you know, it'd be, I guess, like Hitler and Russia, you know. But then again, you know, but it was under Russia, the cold area, and, you know, and bears Hitler and Germany and the Nazis. But here, it was in their in Iraq. Well, one day we killed 1,000 of them. North Korea threatened to resume nuclear long-range missile tests. You love the fucking Christmas present. sorry, Christmas vacation. The Christmas present keep on coming and going. Keep on going. What the fuck, New Year's Eve? Boy. It's not midnight yet, but I'm scared. Because New York is like 30 minutes. 10:21. North Korea is no longer bound by nuclear tests. N-O-R-A-T-O-R-I-U-M, Kim says. North Korea leader Kim Jong-un warned of shocking actions. New STRATEGIC weapon. How did Trump convince Kim that a vase is a better idea than a hill? America should strike in INTERIM deal with North Korea. The hill. North Korea calls for a military countermeasure. Yeah, that's awesome, right? Just red everywhere. Australia fire trapped seaside resident on beach. Hope no fireworks. You know, look at us. Look at us. Let's try fire. Fires drive through the inferno. Maybe they didn't do the fireworks. Look at that, folks. Look at that YouTube video. Thousands to sleep at beaches as fire encircle Australia town. Look at that shit. It's bad. It's very bad. Ain't no fake news. Beep 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 beep. Censorship at its best. Thousands of Australian residents had to take refuge on a beach as wildfires rage. Australia bushfire shocking moment. Fire trucks is engulfed by flame. Apocalyptic fires in Australia trap residents on beaches. Yeah, I can't show the pictures. Well, that's the same, you know, and people be that's itty dead dramatic apocalypse. Carl's G. Yeah, not gonna bother with that. That's a real good time. London rains in 2020 with fireworks over Big Ben. New Year's Eve 2020 pictures from around the world. Happy New Year's Eve. Watch cities around the world rain in 2020 on US Today. Where to watch New Year's Eve fireworks in London? Where are the best views? New Year's Eve 2019 live REVELERS descend on London to welcome new decade as Sandy fireworks could play. I'm actually gonna do fireworks. Jeez, I'm just stupid. REVELERS looks worse for wear as they watch the sunrise at BONDI. FRESNOPD announced 6 arrests in connection with mass shooting that left 4 dead and 6 injured. Pope Francis Max women's hand to free himself from no grip. Yeah. It is 20 years rains and New Year's AMID wildfire protest. As I feel, does a great job talking about the Hong Kong protest. It's good to the Hong Kong Hong Kongers support protest demands. Minority want independent from China. REUTRS polls. New Year's Eve 2019. Why are there no New Year's fireworks in Hong Kong this year? Police fire tase gas as Hong Kong rains in New Year. Ward welcome 2020, but celebrations shadowed by wildfire protest Korea intentions. What's the saying about that? Come on now. Okay. Go with US News. Had to watch the Times Square New Year's Eve ball drop live. Earth Cam Live New Year's Eve Times Square celebration. Web extra testing 2020. Times Square is the safest place on earth to spend New Year's Eve, NYPD. How to live stream Times Square New Year's Eve 2020 free online. And they got Kevin all over right there. Free's name, but Earthcam Live New Year's Times Square celebration and 4K streaming video. Taking the train to NYC today. Here are the rules to follow. Six suspects arrested in a mass shooting and left for dead. Francis FRES and a what? Shade 2. Hong Kong stabbing suspect. Kick out. A Marine boot kit. Okay. There we go. So, YouTubers and YouTube land, what up? So, I went to my girlfriend's shower and boobs, Kathy Chick, warm with grandparents, family. I ate a lot. The plates full. Mashed potatoes and gravy, dressing and turkey, broccoli casserole, two rows, drink water, go jobs, go to one, try like a peach wine. Peach please, hell no, get shorty. Lamb, you let go. You don't want that. Peach, you be crazy in a good way. So, I had pumpkin pie, ice cream on it. Hey, yeah. I get my golf trap sketch of one. Grandma got me Batman, winter hat, cold, big town, big city, FDM, Illinois, and Batman hoodie. My golf trap sketch of one. Got two adult coloring books. One cool, kick ass, bat, badass. I'll tell you, just kickers, report, kick ass. I guess we got a Starbucks $15. Got to put that on there. She got a 42. So we gave her. Family presents. But yeah. It's real weird, but who knows? I think I might be getting hot. I think I might be getting hot. If I get cold. I'm confused. What the fuck? I gotta have that. No, I'm gonna die. I got paid. I'm gonna do all that. go with Gmail. Seeing any. Just get rid of this one real quick. Oh yeah, get rid of this another chunk. Check for an image. Okay. I'm gonna go with bank. So I got my Gorbachev chapter sketch one, two sets of tips. Jeans. The jeans is gonna be January 15. Got it here. Got it here. Got it here. Try to get the hit. In and out. Go with the camera. January 15. Go right here. So $32.94, free shipping. So estimated tax should be collected $1.59. So $34.53. So the Rider Lee Indigo Women's Men Ride Bootcut Jeans Black Tanneriver $18.94. Two sets of tips $6.50. And all that. Yeah, we're gonna come here. I'm gonna see what we got here. Maybe at no movies. I guess that'd be tomorrow. I have two chargers I need to charge up. I bet my other chargers are actually one thing I'm dead. Okay, we got QVC $6.39, Air Apostle at Hoodie Indeed $26.35. Okay, so three, because I got, you know, the payment is $402, so it's $406.66, so now it's $393.39. Red Stay Up YouTube, Red Stay Update Patreon, 5 bucks. Go ahead and check this. Okay. Like what? Oh well, yeah, we get. My dad picked me up, went Mach 21, got 4 miles ready with a pop. Got a pound of breakfast, ate oatmeal. Going to town, make poop. SMP film, make a search, core rooms. Did dishes, laundry, dry clothes, trash. It's crazy. PlayStation 3 college football. Virginia Tech beat us to ACC losses, so we were like 4, 5, 6 overtimes. Oh boy. Food was good, man. Food was good. It's a good meal. Yeah. Rose and turkey, broccoli, casserole, mashed potatoes, gravy, rose, sweet potatoes, dressing. And talking about ice cream. I hope everything's gonna be normal. Hope. My girl tried to catch a one. Little sister. Husband and nephew, they're gonna leave tomorrow. So I don't know, I hope things be normal. You know how we do. I want to do Disney Plus with Star Wars. Make something happen of it. Let's promote. I did some Days. Days is Monday through Friday. NBC, 2 p.m. Central, 3 p.m. Eastern, and 12 p.m. Pacific. Each of you ladies and gentlemen, you need to be 18 years old and adults. Like that, you know, they really don't miss a beat. The holidays, pretty well every day, Monday to Friday. On Saturday and Sunday.
Four out that much. Right now, you do this is doing good. Enjoy.
Sad. But up to you, DJ McAllister, Chris.
I'm your pancake guy.
We know you're doing your same for New Year's Eve. I'm not gonna do, you know, do my voice, run my voice, and I don't know. Do my voice. I'm gonna do my voice. Gonna make a lot of but let's go with January 16, Legacy Season 2, CW Thursday night, 8 p.m. Central, 9 p.m. Eastern, and 6 p.m. Pacific. User booth, YouTube, and $2 only. So, winter break, Christmas break, holiday traditional break. So yeah. And YouTubers, you told me gotta be 18 plus only. If you like The Purge, the real version, unrated, the real deal, went there. HD high definition, Blu-ray, season pass, PlayStation Network, so PlayStation 4, season 1 and 2, The Purge. Season 2 is $24.99. Won't regret it. But YouTubers, YouTubers, gotta be 18 plus only. Then we have of iTunes. YouTube is YouTube one. That'd be YouTube does. You got like Wolf Creek 1-2, Minority, Small Percent, read the book. For most of it, gonna watch, I already watched Wolf Creek 1-2 unrated. Like Wolf Creek, I got Amazon a long time ago. Type that out on iTunes, see if you can get unrated. So, it's unrated, real deal, real version. Won't get regretted. HD high definition Blu-ray. Wolf Creek 1, season 1 and 2. I guess $12.99, but you know. Type it out, see about that, you know, season pass it. But YouTube is, you gotta be $12. Got like Wolf Creek 1 or 2. Then foreign movies, Australian horror movies. The main saying, you gotta be 18 to Dawson. Yeah. YouTube is YouTube on, you gotta do America Got Talent. They're coming up. They're coming up when Red State Update, because they said they're gonna be back January 6th. So yeah. I'll save that for Monday. Mindy. Like an hour or whatever. Can't wait when exclusive to get out is two energy drinks. Rockstar thermal. I'm excited for that. People run the Star Wars movie for me. I have watched all of them. But that's good of Disney Plus. I can watch them again. So yeah. His birthday's coming up too. I'll go check to get you when niece's birthday coming. I don't know when that is. Yeah, I'm gonna go for check to get you when. Yeah, his sister's birthday June 17th. Niece is January 18th. I guess. that could have done that Star Wars thing.
Plus that would do a YouTube
video. Hope they do that wrong.
That's crazy indeed. I don't know what the details are, you know. It's like that, you know. Turkey, Assad, Iran, Hukou, Bujak, the Kurds, Ayatollah, Supreme Leader, Hezbollah Leader, Lebanon, Al-Sadr and his militia, Iraq and Iran, Houdini, and Hamas, and Palestine, and Republic of Iran. You know, she had terrorist groups. They say they could do whatever they please. You know, like that, Saddam, Al-Assad, you know, bomb the hell. Northern Iraq, the Kurds. My dad said, mustard gas is a nasty gas. Gas. You know, Turkey, that's what they do. And like that, you know. Go to Syria. Well, it was fighting Assad. That's something. Israel was even down there. Well, it was, but it's like that, you know. If we are, not much. Troops are in limbo. So, Turkey, you know, was fighting against Assad. No, fighting with and for Assad. And it caused some trouble. Raising hell, raising came in a bad way. I like that. Yeah. And Libya too. When you have an Iraq. You got some problems. Got big time problems. I don't know. It's leader of Turkey is a prick. Bitch. Son of a bitch. Dumbass, you know. Think he's better than everybody. You think he's smarter. Think everybody pleasant. Yeah, especially the Kurds. Yeah. Well, that's the same, you know. It's like Saddam and or son. Wanna wipe the Kurds off the planet Earth. You know, that's what he's doing. They consider the Kurds a terror group. It's like me, you know. I'm racist, you know. You know, up in foreign with the Southern, you know how we do, US, America, you know, South America, white, male, you know. Should be considered a racist. But if I was racist, I would say fuck the Kurds. I don't, you know. Not a terrorist group, you know. You have Shia terrorist groups, you got these thugs and bullies. I never want to go there. People talk about that for years. I was like, no, there's just one Sunnis. Because you have what? You have Taliban, you have Al-Qaeda, now you have Isaac, and NBC World News, Richard England, said, Massalis or Cali, whatever that son of a bitch. I'm glad we killed him, our troops. He was a bastard.
And he said that it was the first leader of Isaac he started. He was the same son of a bitch. That's the same, I say that when he did, you know, behead people. Women and females, little girls. That's what a creep is. I'm glad. He's in. Fuck him. But your turkeys, it's crazy. You're paranoid. He's scared of the Kurds. He has a phobia. He's the racist. I don't get it. And that Russia Moscow up in there. Well, I'd be the Soviet Union. They have, you know, had the tattoos. Was, you know, they shot down a Malaysian airplane in the area, Ukraine area, or whatever, however. On purpose. Obama was the president, didn't want our FBI to investigate. Put the trains, the bodies and trains in Serbia. It's disturbing and creepy. Uh-oh. These are the same people, you know. From the open. And also hiding. Once. I said, literally that time, I called the Soviet Union invasion of Afghanistan. My dad said it's forgotten sake place in caves, rocks, opium, poppy seeds. Why Afghanistan have it? I don't know why they want Afghanistan. There's no benefit. We put landmines, made it so dangerous. All I can, you know, of caves helped the Taliban Isaac, you know, no older. I like that because, you know, 9/11 happened, and that war in Afghanistan made that war unwinnable and beautiful. Jimmy Dick Carter. No, Democrats are a little bit in the savior of Kurds. Then what Soviet Union do it? Like, nope. That's like that prayer of there's, you know, excuse to fight them. Because we gave Afghanistan, it was the Taliban, it was Al-Qaeda, you know, Osama bin Laden, you know, former Al-Qaeda called for all the Muslims, you know, all the Muslims, brothers, and all that come together to fight the infidel in their land, you know. These was the invaders, these were the infidels, these were, people, the Holy Land, you know. Like Afghanistan, there's nothing. Well, I'd say that would be one of the rare and few countries of Middle East do not have oil. That's the same. What a place have that? Man. I don't know. Afghanistan, that just, there's nothing. But I've always been there, but you know. From our, you know. I guess what happened, you know, I guess Rush, Wait, I'm just out of the other one, too, you know. When they came down there, give Taliban, Al Qaeda, you know, some of them, whatever they name. They name it. We're gonna root them. Root them. And like that. Landmines throughout the whole motherfucking goddamn motherfucking country. Tons of troops died from them. Yeah. That's what died as fuck. Oh. Yikes. Oh yeah, guys, the sausage. Oh yeah. Well, I go big down Big Sedampy and I'm gonna watch a new Star Wars. Not Disney Plus, I wanna watch that, folks. Oh, that'd be so sweet. But I wanna make a video of it, I'm like a rush. And it's awesome because they have all the Star Wars. Marvel's Adventures. Surely they have the X-Men. Sure. I had that cartoon in the 90s. What the fuck? Oh, I don't know that shark with a fucking bone mouth and sandy. Should I have old Raven, new Raven, and Gordon? So weird, MTD doing that. I'm gonna do that.
That's weird.
I wonder if I'm under bed or something. Maybe. I gotta be bad. Sound of Music, I got Dylan last night, forever, geek out, nerd out, dork out, bread, door dobs, bread, my girlfriend got to catch one this morning, which was watching Flopper, the TV was out for a long time. Ward. Guess hasn't been. But I'm good. Well, I will from silent. Mid air got big time. I'm not. We were trying to sketch a one for me. $42. $225 would be 50, so. So $92 of that. So we're definitely good. But I just wonder if I can, I want to get a Harry Potter gonna be watching Good Boys, so I'm gonna be excited. I want to watch Disney. But that's the same bet. I gotta pay them too. Well, I can't do $69 in that. So that's a good price for months and so on. Well, for the future, watch Lady and Tramp live action. Show that they're gonna be at Lady McGuire. My cheesecake. Well, this be good anyway. I'd be sleeping and be out and all that. Who knows? So YouTubers in YouTube land, what up? East Coast, happy new year! So YouTubers in YouTube land, comment down below, what do you think of New Year's Eve, New Year's Day? What do you think about it? Well, let's talk about the holidays, traditional, seasonal, birthdays, you know, we do. What's your favorite holiday and all above, you know? Well, I'd say Thanksgiving, Christmas Eve, and Christmas. Halloween's okay. But with Disney Plus, boy, would take it to the next level. It could be really different. But who knows? I don't know. We're going to see and touch that in 2020. Saw Halloween, Michael Myers, or be Dimension Films. Jamie Lee Curtis, Wrong Turn, but will we all do that for the Halloween, whatever, October, whatever? The Cordorian, The Purge, what about The Purge TV, you know, I wonder if there'd be any information about that. I don't know. I don't know if it'd be October or November. I hope they have a season three. Be like 50 some dollars too. 40, 15. The movie's $92. So just haircuts, I could do that. What? What's that? I think I got $133. I'm good. MTD. Oh, happy birthday to you, happy birthday to you, happy birthday to you, MDD, happy birthday to you. Yeah. Oh, birthdays indeed, Christmas Jesus. Well, I guess you could kind of consider of Santa Claus. Christmas Eve and Christmas, you know, go out Christmas Eve night. Christmas, Santa Claus and all that, reindeer, elves, like ball.
New Year's Eve is MTD, and this is just for you, buddy. Well, I haven't seen my magic fight pack yet, bud. I get it, you know, what he done, $12.99. Natural Geographic, I don't know if he's gonna do that, because he don't have no cable. I was like, you know, what dish you direct to? Yeah, it all seemed to be expensive. Because, you know, $12.99, Disney Plus, get Hulu Plus, ESPN Plus, and Natural Geographic. Well, that's the same. I don't have ESPN Plus, I have it. Oh, how am I gonna make poop? I gotta do it. I wanna stop. I've never done a good video like this. Took me forever. I want to get in a good outfit for YouTubers and YouTube. I didn't get no bread. Then I went to Walmart. The butter, too. If I forgot to show one. This helps I gotta do. The trash coming up. Be the Thursday, right? Put it out there and go out there Friday. This is not gonna go. And I gotta go out there. Then, you know, because I don't know who's. Even open. It's not that my girlfriend can catch one. I'm just a geeky Dairy Queen for Illinois clothes. That's the thing about that. You know.
For Illinois, never been one, never will be, because, you know, the places already be shut down. Be in for Illinois, DiMaggio's, Pizza Pit, geeky Dairy Queen, and be like, you know. And then place it for college football. Oh boy. But I gotta give props to Notre Dame. They beat Michigan. They got Wisconsin Badgers. Notre Dame Fire Irish. But Michigan. 3 hours, Redemption, Battle of Big Ten. But Michigan, they won the Big Ten championship, played national championship. That's why the Badgers beat them. But Michigan, they beat them here. So, yeah. Oh, yeah. We'll play Miami now. It's 4-0. They Wake Forest lose? Or are they 4-0? That might be 4-0 too. I don't know. Clemson 3-1. Hope was at ACC. One loss North Texas to Mean Green. Hope was it's not their division. Paliso. TUSLA. Surely they have a conference division. Hope it's not. I didn't go back.